guys have?
We'll take it over there in a minute. Okay. Just set it down there.
Dad, what is that scooper for?
It's the lid to this thing. Can you send somebody after rubber bands in the back of the... I think it's in that blue tub.
Okay.
Mm-mm. I'll go get it.
You know.
It's a little baggie of rubber bands, buddy.
Can I do it again?
Yeah. Thank you. Never had so much help.
It's like a big cloud of smoke. What is?
You know what's no fun, Esmond?
What?
You do all this and then you get a bee inside here.
Oh, no. Don't tell me that.
Somehow they find a way in. I don't know how. Not all the time, but you got it, buddy.
I'm a smoker.
Right, here's what we're gonna catch the queen in if we see her.
Cool. Queen catcher. That looks like a hair clip.
It does, yeah. Doesn't it?
Yeah. Adam told me to like wait a second and then go like a big cloud and then wait a second
and then go. Evan, you want to go over there and smoke them?
I want to
do it. You sure about that? You sure about that?
I think he was kidding.
Talkie.
The lighter.
Ooh. Aha!
Yeah, probably. No, bring that over here. Yeah, I don't know, Jeremy. They're just not as... There's less than half the bees here there was this morning.
Goodness.
So you think they swarmed again? Or they died?
Something happened. I don't know. you could hardly see the comb this morning.
I'm gonna back up in just a second too. I'm gonna start messing with them.
They got tired of getting rained on, huh?
Man, yeah, it came cool. Another flood today.
I'm just gonna start taking it off.
No!
Now it's. Apparently, all the bees went under the hive. Yeah. That's cool.
That is cool.
Hey, can we eat the honeycomb? I mean, people have eaten it before. I want to try it. Hey,
it looks right here.
Oh, sorry, it's turned yellow. That means there's honey on it, right?
Well, if it's got honey in it, they'll cap it. They'll, like, put a seal on them. Yeah. So,
yeah.
We'll have to look closer and see if they're sealed up.
Daddy, guys, the honeycomb. He pulled off a honeycomb.
Daddy is in your suit.
That's Mr. Adams.
Here, I pulled off part of the comb.
So you kind of rubber band the comb to the thing?
Yeah. I'm not sure what he's doing.
Oh.
What is Daddy doing?
Watch out, that's when they're mad.
Yeah, I know.
Not mad yet.
Not yet.
They've got a queen catcher.
This morning they were like huddled at the very end and they were like holding up something.
What's a queen catcher?
A queen catcher is a little thing.
The barn and see if I got some my leather gloves in there. Can't remember if they're in there or not.
be figuring out why they've moved.
Where's the queen?
It's in there, buried somewhere.
Buried.
The bees fit in between the comb?
Yeah.
Okay, now them all mad.
I don't think they're mad, they're just confused.
Pretty easy to see once you see her, but she's easy to lose track of also.
It would be funny if y'all took that thing home in the car.
Yeah, we're not doing that.
I think he's hungry again, Mama.
Okay. Well, I don't want to. I need to go in this room.
They make a new queen. It's just splitting the bees because there's too many in one box.
So they know when they're overpopulated?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Are they mad yet?
They start noticing they can't smell her anymore. I don't think they get mad, really. They're just, you know, trying to understand.
We're gonna get another one.
Where she is.
You never drive
one more. Anybody want to see her?
Yeah.
Do we have to go over there?
I can come to you.
He's gonna bring a little few bees though.
You wanna see her?
I wanna see her.
Can I see?
See her right there?
Oh yeah. Yeah, she's big.
Yeah, she's bigger and longer than all the rest.
Yep. Oh. See her?
Yeah.
See her right there? She's longer. She's trying to get out. She can't fit through the holes though.
Because she's big and long.
Did you get stung, Daddy?
I think you're trying to get in the suit with me.
Mama,
what, honey?
Touch me on that.
Do what?
Touch me on that.
What?
Retreat, retreat.
Run, honey, run.
I'm good at this.
Fly like the wind.
Bring that over here, Daddy.
Yeah. Don't run in our direction.
Yeah, run away from us.
Woo! I got me! Hurrah!
You have gloves.
Did I grabbed this thing before.
I think you called when you cleaned out your
watch out. Hey, I didn't make
her. Ready? You want to get on with Travis?
Yeah.
Hold on.
You look terrified, Stella.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're going so fast. I was trying to make you not, but you didn't.
Let me get him.
You stay locked up tight, baby.
I know.
Yeah, they've been stinging Daddy's hands. They stung Mr. Jeremy's hands, too.
His hands swell out like...
Oh, man. Travis got stung by a yellow jacket this week, and his finger was, like, huge.
So bad.
Yeah.
Don't keep them in their comfort zone.
once that get in.
Where do you put the queen?
I'll put her back in there once I get all the bees in there. I guess it might be a good idea to leave them right here for a couple days, just till they get acclimated to go.
Do they smell her?
Yeah, they smell her.